Hello and welcome back to Animaze. Animaze is with us now by Facerig, and it's here to make our meetings more fun. Our distance learning with schools and Google Meet and Zoom and Cisco WebEx more fun. But some avatars that we've chosen don't fit the background quite right. So in this video, what we're going to do, we're going to look at how to change a background, upload your own background, or use the ones from Animaze. So here we are in Animaze from Facerig, available on Steam. I've got a shark here, Bruce Chomster. As you can see, as I move my head, he moves and tracks my face. Some avatars I think are probably better suited to this than others, with all the facial tracking that's going on. You can see the picture in picture in the top left hand side of the screen and the dots that are tracking my facial features. But let's look at our avatar. Should there be a shark in a field? Well, probably not. Let's face it, he'd be more sort of suited to a seascape. Or if you're using this for work or in school, then perhaps an office or a class environment. Now, in one of my other videos, I did mention that by holding down the control key, you can move your avatar of choice around the screen. Right, we're going to talk about backgrounds and setting our avatar for a background. So here we go. We're going to click the backgrounds bar in the middle of the screen. That's going to bring up another pop-up menu where you can see there are only recently used backgrounds and all the backgrounds that come with Animaze by Facerig. Now, of course, there's a pool and you might want to use that because there's water in it and it's a shark. Again, you can move Bruce or your avatar around the screen or hold the shift key down and rotate things to get a slightly different angle. Just to mix it up. However, say you want to put in something a bit more, I don't know, apt. So say you're working. So on the plus icon, let's select a background. I've got some pictures in my Animaze folder. And let's look at this. So underwater, let's select the underwater one, apt for Bruce, I think. Click on open. That will load into Animaze and impose our avatar directly on it. Now he looks more at home already. There you go, move him to a side. And that would be really good if teaching something, say on aquatics and marine animals, if you're a teacher. Or if you're a student, hey, what better way than to annoy your teachers, but as a shark. Now let's consider something else as well. Say you're working in an office. Again, click on the plus icon, takes us into our folder where we've got our backgrounds, and we can impose our avatar Bruce in an office environment. How cool is that? Again, we can make him a bit larger with the mouse wheel so he fills the screen. And hey, why not add some props? We can also look for a headset. Let's enlarge that headset. There you go. You've got Bruce the Shark in an office with some headphones on. How cool is that going to be for your video conferences? Thanks very much for watching on this brief video about selecting avatars, selecting backgrounds, apt backgrounds for your avatars, and adding props to make that little bit of humor come through. Like and subscribe if you haven't done so. Check back for more videos in this series.